Hello everyone, this is One Super Gamer and welcome to Golf It. Now, I don't know about you, but one of my favorite sports to play is golf. Many people want to play football and all that, but I'm more of a golf person myself. I just enjoy the game. So, got my rules here. 12, yeah, sure. 2 minutes. Alright. Nice. It's actually very. Man, this game's lagging. But hey, got a par. Not bad at all. Oh wow! Whoa. Oh no! Dang it. Dang it. Dang it! Oh no. Come on. Stop rolling. My goodness! First hole I did fine. This hole not so much. Stop rolling now. You can stop rolling now. There we go. Got out of that heck hole. Yay! Triple bogey, that was awful. Okay. Oh no, I went too far. Dang it. Alright. I went too soft that time. I got this one. No! Still where I can reset. Oh, F. Okay. Yes! Yeah! I don't even see what I got. Dang it, that was actually pretty close to a hole in one. Stop rolling. Stop rolling! Thank you. There we go. Let's do more holes like that, shall we? Okay. Whoa! Okay, F, F. I want to go draw this F. Stop ball. No! No, 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 wow! Okay. F! Dang it! Did I run out of time? Wait, what's my stroke count? Ugh, can't check. I don't know how many strokes I get once I max out. Come on. F. How do I have 8? Oh shoot, I'm wasting a stroke every time I press F. Well shoot. I don't remember that. Like, at all. And I'm out of strokes. So that means last hole I got. Let me move the speaker out of the way. There we go. Maybe that'll be better. Yeah! Who's the man? It's not me. I don't care if it wastes a stroke, I'm pressing F if I mess up. There we go. Ah, triple bogey, son of a gun. Where's the hole? I guess I go down here. Oh, shoot! Okay, not that hard. Okay, I see. Let's go down here. Land. There we go. I can do this. I can do this. Oh no! Alright. Dang it. Hold on. Kobe! Ah! Okay, not too hard. That's too hard. That's too hard. That's way too hard. Kobe. Keep going. Go, 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 go. No! Are you kidding me? That was ridiculous. Like, honestly ridiculous. Ooh, stop right there, ball. Stop right there. Stop right there. No. Yeah! No, no, no! No! That would've been perfect. Oh well, gotta do it the back way, I guess. Go, ball, go! Yeah! Right there, just don't mess up. Just do not mess up. And here we have Mr. Kagan Young about to go for the third shot. We are unsure of what this par is. Oop, no, reset. Seems like he's taking his time at the swing. Ah, that is very unfortunate. Unfortunate for him. As he needs content. It's freaking cold in this office. I just thought I'd let you know. Kobe! Good. Duh. Alright, a little harder than that. Kobe! Oh shoot, there's a third one? I didn't know that.
And the player just found out that he has a third shot. Coming up next, we have Mr. Young once again about to hit the third shot. Hit the window. Martha is angry. Batman is looking for her. No, not Batman, but Superman. You knew who I was talking about if you've seen those movies. Zack Snyder directed them. He's not very good.
Oh no! Dang it! No!
What a very unfortunate event. And here he comes. Attempting his fifth shot. Failed.
Oh no! I didn't mean to press that! I thought...
Kobe. Kobe? Oh. Ah. Seems like Kobe couldn't help him today in this quest, but it's okay. He has 17 seconds left. And the shot. He has 4 seconds. Ah, that is very unfortunate for the young golfer. It seems like he will not be coming home with this. $2 million.
Hold right there, yep. Hold right there, everyone. Oh, that's a good thing that was there. Stop it. Alright. Should be simple enough. My ball would just stay there. Come on.
His ball seems to think that the grass is made out of ice. This is unfortunate for the brand new golfer. And fudge, he just messed up, so he must press the F button and try again. He must take a mulligan for a stroke penalty.
Gosh dang it! Alright, let's hit the wall. Maybe... Come on.
New golfer, since he has 1 stroke before he maxes out, let's hope that doesn't happen to brand new golfer. 56 seconds left on the clock. Great shot, if only if done earlier.
Hole right there, jump shot. I don't know about you guys, but have you ever played Golden Tee? You know, those golf games at bars? At sports bars and stuff? Hey, I got a birdie. It's a good first shot in a while. I used to play those. Oh, what was that hole to? Oh, was it going to go straight to the hole? Oh, I should have aimed for that. Oh, really? Oh, stop moving. Okay, press F. I can't shoot when it's in there. Alright, let's aim for the hole. Well, obviously I aim for the hole, but let's aim for this hole. See where it takes me. Probably close to the hole. Knowing these golf video games, that might be what's happening.
It seems like the new young golfer has found a shortcut well beyond his abilities that we have seen today.
Boop!
Good shot. Let's give him a golfer clap.
Alright, I need to hurry. I have 2 minutes every hole. Nicely done! Yes! Oh no! There's no boundaries. There's nothing to stop my ball if it tries to go out of bounds. Boom! Yeah! Birdie!
Another magnificent shot.
Oh! What's that target thing? Keep going, ball. Keep going. Keep going. I found a secret hole! I got an achievement for that! Who's the best? Yeah, that's right, I am. Dang it! Uh-oh. Oh, that actually went okay for me. That sucks for me. Boop! And it's done.
Not a bad first shot by the rookie player. If he makes this, he can get $500,000.
Come on. Stop rolling. You can stop rolling! There we go. Okay. Nope. Not allowing that. That's fine. I'd rather that than start the whole thing over. Wow, okay. Come on. Why? Why does that stuff always happen? Yay. Cheers. Oh, perfect. That hole looks like total fun. Oh my gosh. How am I gonna do that? Tell me how. You can't overshoot that. But I'm on the right track. I can definitely feel that I am. How do you physics? Look at that, I'm further than before. That's not physics. If I made it to the top, I would understand. Oh my gosh! This is impossible! I'm running out of time. You gotta be precise. 130. Wow, I sure do suck. Oh, that was awful.
Dang it.
That was terrible. 18 on all. That means he got a one hole in one on every single hole. I'm gonna call bullcrap on that. Well, that's really all I have to say. So.
If you like this video, make sure you press that like button and subscribe and tell your friends. This is One Super Gamer, signing out.